walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Good morning. Oh my god. Good morning. Good afternoon. Almost afternoon. Almost afternoon. It's not gonna work apparently today. Anyways, sorry. Camera's a little crooked right now. I'm not really sure why, but apologies. So it is Vlogmas day two. Day one was not great, not gonna lie. Starting off on a rocky start, but hopefully today is gonna be better. And like I said yesterday, I'm gonna be doing a lot of work in the next few days. So that's gonna be like 90% of the content. So yeah, you're just gonna see me doing that all day, for the most part. And yeah, that's kinda it really. I don't think we're going out anywhere later tonight. It is Friday, so that kinda depends. But I believe we're gonna be watching the last episode of the Santa Clauses tonight, so I will film some of that and show you us watching that. Or I'm gonna hope that I'm gonna do that. But we shall see. I'm gonna hope that I'm gonna do that. We shall see. So yeah, that's kinda it. Sort of a terrible intro, I know, but that's what we get, apparently. But no. Last year I had my camera. I did have my camera last year, right? How long have I had this camera? See, now I can't remember how long I've had the camera, and I can't remember if I actually had my camera last year or not. I can't remember. I think I did. I did, because I remember that I had somebody last year using my camera, and they didn't know how to use it. So I'm 90% sure that I did. If I'm wrong, my apologies. But good content is hopefully going to be coming, and I'm very excited. And yeah, come along for the day, basically, in the life of a university student who's at the end of her semester. So exciting things, bye. Hello ladies and gentlemen, I will potentially be putting that back on in a second. So I'm currently studying, and sometimes when I'm studying, or most of the time when I'm studying, I like to listen to music, but where I have to post that vlog, I don't have to, but I'm, you know, obviously I'm doing Vlogmas, so I'm gonna post it. Where I'm going to post it, I want to just like review it one more time before I post it. So I'm halfway through it now, so I'm thinking that I'm going to do that while I'm doing this. But I wanted to set you guys up so that you guys could see what I'm doing. And I'm not going to make like this segment as long as I did it in my last video, or in my first Vlogmas video, because that was kind of long. Sorry, I'm drinking Gatorade. But, hold on. There we go. Just because I don't know how entertaining people find that. I think it's kind of chill because sometimes I like to just like listen to the videos. Like, that's why I like podcasts. So, you know. But, I'm doing psychology right now. And I'm writing out all of the numbers of these questions. I missed a number. Do you guys see that? Can you guys see that? You can't, I don't think you can actually pick it out, but I missed the number 3 somehow. Which is not the first time I have done that. So, you know. So once again, today was a little bit better than yesterday, but still not super great content-wise. But I warned you guys. So, anyways, basically, after the last clip that I think you saw me, I was doing some psychology stuff. After that, I ended up going to my nan's house, and I had supper there, and then I stopped at Tim Hortons and got an ice cap, and I did more work at my desk that you did not see. There it is. Yeah, and I submitted some things that I needed to submit, and yeah, that's really all I've been doing since I came home. But I decided that I was going to show you guys my little Christmas tree that I decorated to put in my window that I got at Dollarama. So give me like 5 seconds to like flip this back around here and then flip this. There we go. So this is the back side of it. Please ignore the rest of this stuff. I collect cans, which is why that one's there. So this is my tree, and you can see some of our lights inside. That's the back of the tree, and then on the front, I have all of these, like, ornaments and stuff, and all of the stuff I got from Dollarama, and I put it together. My dad actually helped me put the lights on it, because I was struggling a little bit. So, yeah, that's kind of, oh my god. Something is stuck to my foot. There we go. Yeah, that's kind of just been what's happening, honestly. And I actually uploaded day one. So if you're watching this and you haven't seen day one yet, you should go see that first before you continue watching this one. Even though this is like the end of it, so. But yeah, tomorrow we are going to go see the lights. And I might be helping my dad with some stuff, so maybe I'll be able to film that. I don't know. We shall see. Why did I look like that? Why did I go up like that? I'm trying to decide. Like, do I look at the camera? Do I look at the viewfinder? I'm still figuring all that stuff out. So sorry if my eyes, like, moving everywhere, like, messes with you. But yeah, I think that's enough schoolwork for me tonight besides, one little last thing before I turn it in. So yeah, I think I'm gonna draw a little bit on my iPad, and maybe I'll show you guys some of my drawings tomorrow, because I don't really want to show it now, because my iPad is not on. So yeah, if I don't update anymore, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah.